Harker Heights have arrested that man in connection with a weekend murder at Club Krush. 26-year-old Cleve Franklin was taken into custody just before noon yesterday in Austin and brought back to the Bell County Jail with his bond set at $1 million. Police responded to Club Krush around 3:30 Sunday morning after reports of a shooting. 32-year-old Michael Hankey Jr. was taken to the hospital where he later died. That investigation is ongoing.